So firstly, we have a login page in which we will log in using our Tiger credentials. Then it will redirect us to this page in which our project name, every individual who is present in project, their roles are mentioned, and all the sprint details are also present in it. So once we click on sprint, that sprint's user stories are shown. Then if I click on another sprint, that sprint's user stories are shown. Sprint one did not had any tasks, so we couldn't show task for it. For sprint two, you can see number of tasks, the assignees, and how many tasks are assigned to a user are shown here. And same will go for other sprints as well. So this is our small project. Thank you for watching the video.